Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're gonna do some drawing and I will show you how to draw an eye with pencil. So, stay tuned. I'm Toby. This channel here is all about showing you how to draw and paint. So, make sure you hit the subscribe button here not to miss any new episode. So, we start with the shape here of the eye and basically, you don't have to really copy your reference material, just put in the shape roughly and it'll be okay. That is the iris here we right now work on, and it's a bit of a tricky part because in this close-up you have to include all those fine little lines here on the outside. That's the whole thing looks realistic. Bring them in just roughly at the beginning, but we will soon start to get back and refine those lines again. As you can see here. Now we work on the eyelid, putting on the graph it roughly and blending it with the finger. It's the easiest way, quickest way to get your paper covered with this pencil graph it. See, I'm using a lot of this blending technique with the finger here. Now I'm putting in these lines and wrinkles around the eye, roughly, but yeah, you already get the impression where the wrinkles will be later on. And I'm working mostly all over the place, as you can see. I don't finish one part completely. I start to shade here and start to shade there, and whenever I feel I have to put in some more work, I go for. You know, more and more detailing out the wrinkles around the eye. I put in these blood vessels. Pretty important details when you have an eye that size to draw. Now I put in the eyelashes. And that's important. Don't have to put them in too regularly. You want to put them in a bit random. Different shapes, different sizes, different directions, different length, and then it starts to look realistic. Going over this upper part here and flashing it a bit more out so that the eye pops more out of this wrinkle here. Now I'm using an eraser pen to get in these very fine light reflections here. And I also use this pen for the reflections on the skin part here. As you will soon see, these reflections are really important to make this whole thing look much more realistic. Skin as when you close up all those little fine lines, and on each line there are some pretty much a sort of a highlight more or less, and you want to put that in to have this realistic look. This here is now the reflection of the liquid, the down part of the eye. And you want to put this reflection in. As you see, very random. Going back to the eyelashes again. Also trying to be as random as possible. I mean, eyelashes have the same direction more or less, but you don't want to put them in just all the same. Would look terrible. So you put them in pretty random, as you can see. A very soft brush here to get this very dark appearance. And the eye starts to look much more realistic now. Reworking those eyelashes here. And using the finger again to blend a bit more. And now I start to put in the details, the reflections on the lower eyelid here. It's not that much to do, like on the upper part, but still you have to put in those little fine reflections and highlights. More details here. As you see, I left out part of the iris here, and that's the part where I will put in now the highlight, the reflection. I use this eraser pencil also for putting in the reflections of the eyelashes here. Because they reflect in the highlight of the eye here. And now I put in some more blood vessels here, where the reflection is also pretty visible. Some more details and some more highlights here. And we're finished. Okay, you want some more drawing tutorials? Then just click here.